Today on Evertune, we are playing a fun game. It's not really a game, but it's something like Quake.
Yeah. It looks like kinetic sand, right, Everett?
Yeah, but it's not. But we have Play-Doh.
Yeah.
And it's Play-Doh. Oh, yeah, Torios. It's fire. It's a camp. And we're about to have a fire over there, but you can't see it, but this is the Play-Doh. So let's open this up. It's by Hasbro.
We have played with this before, right?
Yeah, but your hopes are not mixed up.
Yeah. Now, here we have the brown.
Here we have like the
brown.
I guess this is red.
We have like a brownish.
We have brown.
This color.
We have red, pink.
Pinkish red.
Yeah.
Right.
A knife. And the fire.
It's fake, guys. So if you think it's a real knife, stop being so real.
No, here's a rock.
Then
we have a plate with some holes on the back.
So then we have some pink, reddish, like pinkish, Play-Doh, and then we have a plate.
Then we have a spatula
for cooking, like SpongeBob does.
Yeah.
Then we have a piece of bread.
Crusty Crab.
And then a piece of bread thing, it looks like. A little bitty fork.
Yeah.
White? Ooh, it looks like a white. It's like kind of a whitish something.
Here's orange.
And a light orange.
Some white cards right now.
Oh, shoot. Who left this in here? Hey, stop it, kitty.
One's right out.
One minute.
Okay.
Stop it, kitty! Now we have a pusher for something.
Yeah.
And here's the pusher. This is your ketchup.
No. Yes.
Yeah, it is your ketchup.
We have banana.
Hey! Put that back, kitty!
Now we have some Gerda Play-Doh.
What is the ketchup?
Go, kitty.
Funny.
That's in the yard.
Rexy.
Alexi.
What?
What?
Okay, rip
your head off. Rip. No, I'm sorry.
I didn't know
that. Oh, this was nice. Guys, come on, give me it.
You know how to make slime fart? It's by sticking your finger inside the slime. That's
how it
farts.
It's not slime, it's Play-Doh.
I know. So it cannot fart. Play-Doh can never ever fart, right?
Okay, let's put this in and see what happens.
No, we have to.
Hey, stay! I said stay, I promise you.
You won't be hurt.
Actually, you will. I push you on the man.
Hey,
you come up.
We need some more. We need some more.
Wait, no, we don't. Hey, stop it. I need you.
So now I'm gonna cut the fire off.
Don't.
Ching, 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 ching.
Okay,
ching,
next. We need to make the marshmallows.
Yep, which is all white.
Let me go somewhere. Real quick, but let me make one marshmallow. Here's the marshmallow thing.
What's that marshmallow name? Do you know a name for marshmallow?
Marshmallow. So, looks like we made a marshmallow.
We poke it on stick. That doesn't look like it.
Shh. It's brown. Wait, can I go somewhere? So I guess this, hope it doesn't get burnt. Where'd it go? That was good.
Where did it go? I'm serious. On the ground.
Okay, let's make some ketchup. Give me that.
All right. Now I have my marshmallow here, guys. Poke and stick.
Who wants ketchup on their marshmallow?
Not me.
Yes, you do.
I know that's how I said yes, but I don't. Plus, here's my marshmallow.
Oh, I have fire!
It does?
Yeah, look.
Over here is not.
Wait, now I put this in. Can you put the ketchup in?
Look, guys, so now on this mat, I have some ants and ants eating.
Okay, let me make a marshmallow and put ketchup on it.
Ants eating s'mores.
Okay, wait, let me put it on.
I have some blue ants eating s'mores.
Okay, for real, guys, who wants me to put ketchup on it?
Not me.
Ew! Here I go. Come on, come out, pet ketchup.
Gino, Evan is gonna watch this.
Hello, Evan.
Whoever your name is, please tell us.
If you want us to do another Play-Doh thing, tell us down in the comments. Well, I have to get this thing working. Some bread. Look, because look.
And put it on the plate. This is gonna be our dinner. I mean breakfast, right?
Breakfast?
Yeah.
I'm making some bread.
For our breakfast?
No, for our lunch.
Okay. Guess we're having bacon for lunch, right?
Ew.
You don't have bacon for lunch. some red.
Okay, if you're making a pepperoni sandwich, you need some red.
So now no red on the marshmallow, right?
There we go. Making a bread. How's my bread look like? I have to get it out of here. Get out! Not you, kitty! How long are you staying there?
Meow, meow.
You're welcome.
Not welcome!
Not welcome. Hey, how did I get you out? No, it's the mess on my bread!
That's what your bread gets for talking.
It wasn't talking, kitty was talking.
Your bear is dropping.
I'll throw another Play-Doh thing at her.
This is dried up Play-Doh.
Hey, bear, I hate my bread. It's too nasty.
This is dried up Play-Doh. Oh, God.
Okay, when we make a banana. Banana.
We need yellow.
The minions love banana.
What? We have no yellow, right?
No yellow? That's perfect.
Why?
Because we don't need yellow.
Bananas need yellow. They never ever need orange or red or purple.
I'm making,
I'm making a hot dog, hot diggity dog. Just like on Mickey Mouse. Hot dog, hot diggity dog.
He still watches Mickey Mouse.
I do not. I watch George and Paw Patrol and he watches
Labrador.
He watches George
and Paw Patrol and I watch Labrador.
Paw Patrol, he watched Ritchie Rich too, but I don't know.
But I'm changing it into a square.
Just kidding.
Wait, when we change this into a hot dog.
So this might be our last question and we're ending the video. This is too long.
How's my hot dog turn out?
Good.
Looks like perfect.
Perfecto.
So thank you for watching. See you guys later. Bye.
Hot dog.
Bye.
Hot cut. Bye. Ding, ding, ding.
Hello guys. I'm Hot Dog. Bye.